Santi Battle Link presents you the Force Lord Derby Trinity SS Faces Razor Deliverer. Follow us on YouTube, Santi Battle Link, best link in Soweto.
Okay, everybody, we ready for the last and main battle. AS F4 Oslo, both of them are from F4 Oslo, but to introduce them further, we have Future the DJ.
Yo, what's up, this is your boy Future the DJ.
Yes, sir.
Coming to you live.
Yes,
yeah, man. This is the
scene. This is the hardest in the scene. Look at all the
money
when you see me. Son, I need me by a couple minutes.
Why you see me? Just what you guys are about to witness is some earthquake, so make sure wherever you are, don't be zeling about now. Let's get it,
but I'm a body bag, your boy. I got. So I'm starting now. I said, I'm unstoppable. Like Barcelona when Tiki and Taka blows. Razor will get shot from an angle. Like a Lionel Messi goal. We're not in the same league. Like Man United and Atletico. If this was the Champions League, he would be facing Real Madrid at the Bernabeu. PSG, you would suffer rounds more lethal than Karim Benzema goals. And straight up, fuck your boy Moscow and his retarded brain. Lil nigga was standing all up in my face thinking that I'm fragile as Ukraine. But he didn't want it that way. Shit.
Let's go.
I'm so over here, and I know it, and I love it. Can I start all over? Straight up, fuck your boy Moscow and his retarded brain. Lil nigga was standing all up in my face thinking that I'm fragile as Ukraine. But he didn't want a third world war. Like the NATO forces is plain. I was like Vladimir Putin with these bombs I put in to terrorize your brain. I'ma put pressure on this kid like he's a bullet wound and put a hole in him that's bigger than a hula hoop. Yeah. I'm a top dog when it comes to entertainment. Thus far, I need water so I can drink it and spit like Lamar. Whoa. I already schooled this boy, Q. I didn't even need a pair of scissors to stab, dude. Hey. AP. Tell the kid to show some heart and soul, cause if I let this J rock, he won't wipe the smoke. Like Izara shot after he realized that rehab brings back some hope. So a few weeks back, the assassin was depressed.
Yeah.
But today I'm gonna end my name tag when I put Razor in a deep rest. Coma for life. Razor won't see the sunset, dog. I'm hard as that seat. That the sunset on, yeah. Donkey Sun. That's what I say when I roll out. Pro Kid said, Vulani Sekel, raise up what we crowned. Thunder when I strike, my style is profound. I'm a legend on the mic, like the skill that Pro found. Bars! I can battle him from sunrise to sundown. Now I'm a gone Maltese. I can battle him from sunrise to sundown. You know what?
Why?
Cause I'ma be the better rapper with every round, you know what?
Why?
Cause this kid thinks he's some type of god. Yeah. While he's spitting some boring shit. No wonder I slept on you. Your pen game doesn't evolve. So what made you all think I won't outright this fool? Oh, he's some type of don. Then put him in this shark infested pool. I bet he will drown. Cause I'm a piranha with a razor sweet tooth. He's chewing on. Cause I'm a piranha with a razor sweet tooth who's chewing on the dawn. Fuck Moscow and anybody who thinks that he's cool. And fuck his mom and tell the princess bitch.
Let's go. Let's go.
And tell that princess bitch I said fuck him too. He won't survive bar for bar. So why would I entertain that one of a kind fool? Cause backing down is not who we are. I might just bury you and all that niggas crew. Your catalog ain't shit, like a constipated little bitch. I'm like the suit that the morgue gives you as a final gift. Thanks for the free promo, bitch. Y'all can go on my page and stream my shit. Month end is the day I drop Sub-Zero Drip. This is the perfect marketing pitch. I got a question. One last one. This is, what do y'all think for this as a big game publicity trip? Time.
But to be in the form of the Holy Trinity. At the end of the battle, I'ma put a hole in Trinity. The first round is for the Father, the second round is for the Son, the third round is for the Spirit. Hey yo, Trinity, I've seen your last battles. Hey yo, Trinity, I've seen your last battles and I'm not impressed. Sebagate no razor, guess what? I'm your bigger threat, your bigger test. I'm at the top. You still trying to reach, it's like you're in a ladder match. Bruno. You still trying to reach, it's like you in a ladder match. Bring your own periodic table and I'ma kill you in your own element. They know I'm the perfect pick. Angaling and Koshi Salom Chita, you are far from being sick. Me, every round is fire. It's like I'm about to perform a circus trick. Sitting figile lagu MPL, mwina pela, makuzu waleto nyenza pela, baza milugu mwisa, but still jenge kati, I stand on my feet, man lenda, skin is heavy. Skin is heavy, consider that's the best man vela. Eka slambala lela mwina pela, man kipi sinko bona baya njema. You, man palela wena, zangi nizem klinde zele nepeni, speli liskatsako lagu MPL, and I'm the cave, and if general we are pinda, saying that I tag this nigga, you can add yourself to the menu, can't you see I'm breaking down three neatly, nila majakumfa wetu. See here. I came here with deadly intentions. If Oslabasa Ishonip, you know why? Look into your reflection. Your battles are whack. They are not debatable. Stop trying to be defensive. The story of you losing continues. Who said we are done with that comprehension? You not ready. You nigga, this nigga not ready. You can never go toe to toe with me. Ngaphumonga 9 years saying that I ducked you. Really Trinity. Lapho bokhomba iTexas aseso wethu shawa uvalo. Me losing to you. Me losing to you. Saying that I ducked you, really Trinity. Lapho bokhomba iTexas aseso shawa uvalo. Me losing to you. Ihlazo, can't you sing and sponelo ngawe ngoba yimi inkunzi njalo. Like your wordplay doesn't faze me. I'm deadly. Lately yonke into abayibhala yayishintshi. Hairstyle yaka siyashezi. Your wordplay. Your webplay doesn't faze me. I'm deadly. But when they underestimate me. Lately, yonke into engiyibhalayo ayishintshi. Hairstyle yaka siyashezi. Angikhethi ngishaya noma ubani. Dead bodies are plenty. Can't you see I'm cutting your round short like premature ejaculation? Your wordplay doesn't faze me. I'm deadly. Basthola sebagwinyinhla bathu when they underestimate me. Angikhethi ngishaya noma ubani. Dead bodies are plenty. Can't you see I'm cutting your round shots like premature ejaculation? Me losing to you. You must be exaggerating. How when you win Gula Betty, it's pretty clear that you are hallucinating. I didn't come here to square things up. This is not a math equation. I didn't come here to square things up. This is not a math equation. I'm putting an end to your run. I'm your final destination. Time.
Can I go?
Yeah.
How the fuck do you talk about Imo Mixi Tex and Ovalo? Little nigga, Ben, it was 3 days after Nkipi Zinyo. Don't even talk shit. Nduna gave you 100 rand. But because when you, Mama Kia Kopa, what is I do with Zagatizozo? Don't think that I don't know, motherfucker. What the fuck is he talking about? You the one who ducked me, little fool, coming here with your gecko eyes. Don't even tell me about this fucking fool. Yo, this ain't a cat and mouse chase like Tom and Jerry. It's the end of Razor's battle rap journey. I told Spookazi and his men to write the Kuala obituary, cause Bo will be carrying wood on his chest like the first law library. I hope you see the light. I'm an assassin with this pedal shit. I'm in a van. Fuck your whole squad. Every nigga around this bitch gonna die like it's Kelly Kumar. Urezu thukile njengolove enganasibindi. Yazibuza ukuthi angasimela lesikili. Ublind impintshi ngabe ngigayi 50. Manje lela round linqobe njengesitshapo esingakriti. I told you I'm a reporter that whole shit. Now time for Maltese. I'm an assassin who's used to killing and I'm back at it. Body pack rappers for a living, that's a bad habit. Like a Lambo made of weapons, guns are automatic. I'll crack heads like a squad full of meth addicts. I'm real as fuck. I'm real as fuck.
Speak to him.
I'm real as fuck. He fake much. When I shoot, I'm accurate like a Tiger Woods, but while his deep bro is yelling your light, wake up! I'll be standing over the body doing the June pop. I'll be standing over the body doing the tune, bug. They said this was a style clash. I'm fire, he's trash. It's a do or die, they said. I was like, yes, but it's his death. My bite marks paralyzed my prey. I'm the reason he sweats. I know to God he will pray like Bushiri in church. Gunfire Messiah, Black Jesus is strapping. RPGs and revolvers, my favorite weapons. This ain't a war, it's an aging lesson. Cause these bullets last longer than first impressions. Bro, I'm just stretching. Cause these bullets last longer than first impressions. Desert Eagle, a hot bird like the Phoenix. Gun mingle, this clip will take his heart like his ex did. Shoot, yeah, my Smith will like the Fresh Prince. You'll get slapped for losing your shit like a flame fan. Got this bitch blowing up when he's put against fire like a spray can. I'll feed him a full clip. He'll marvel at the art of a demigod. What do y'all think this nigga is fantastic for? Let me continue. It's like the thing. This matter will be ugly and wrong. Him beating me is a stretch like Reed Richards' power form. You can't take me on because I'm on fire like Johnny Storm. In Soweto, this bitch was invisible and a no-show like Susie Storm. Talk about Steve. Talk about fucking Steve. Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes. Listen!
This bitch in Soweto, this bitch was invisible and a no-show.
Can you settle down?
In Soweto, this bitch was invisible and a no-show like Susie Storm. The first low derby. Yeah, right, Neo. Was that your concept? Wasn't that hiding? It's only a derby when two giants have a duel. Y'all are out here comparing the posit giant with like half a dude. Excel Lloyd, your mom should have done you the favor and aborted you before I shoot you from the side, nigga. Like how your bitch refers to you.
Let's go.
See, this is the reason why I didn't show up in the first place. Cause I knew Gucci, this nigga will never fuck with my pen game. Chris thought this will be a walkover, but fuck it, this is not leg day. Plus, let one alone equal lot into. So consider this as your payday. MPL young Solela, you really brought me this body bag.
My pants are connecting like I'm on a Wi-Fi.
What the fuck is that? You my punchlines are connecting like I'm on a Wi-Fi. What the fuck is that? You can't even spit a fire punchline to save your life. Good thing I'm here to take it. Could never add up to my degrees. You'll have lesser degrees than me. Put razor on a barrel. Fire when I know my singer fuck up at not DJ's boo. He's the one who's gonna drop more fire. I'm the heart and soul of MPL. When you're just an outlier, foot on one of my insurance police, even in a gunfight, I never take cover. Well, that's he's the one who's gonna drop more fire. I'm the heart and soul of MPL. When you're just an outlier, foot on one of my insurance police, even in a gunfight, I never take cover. My last battles, I'm overdose. When I'm a looter to Kala Pants and be a fan of battle rap, take notes. Or be a fan of Pet Stay and never crack skulls, crack jokes. Cause ending your career will be in vain like a heroin overdose. This barrel will benefit you and your career. Nyan sabisa, nyenza nkupuli skill. Nyan balisa, three barrels in. But still nyan bakalisa. Buza no master king and some tansisa. Mouse and the cheese boy. His palm season a silver platter. And kunisa mapulet. Kamisa. No man yeza, no babili. I can take out my 16 and 32 and 10 B's.
Hey,
okay, Ali.
Yeah.
Nyabuzu, yakulumu, yabalaba. Talk shit. Pull up at your crib. Pistol whip. Make sure that you get the info like a notice board. Neza no babili nibe ipe. I can show you how to do the trick, SpongeBob.
I heard Razor using gun bars. Lee, does he look like the shooting type? Y'all got Lee out here on the Sunday fucking the preacher's wife. I heard him talk about SpongeBob. He doesn't know nothing about guns. He doesn't want to be 16 deep after a 16 bar. Got him 16 deep under the water. He's not even Aquaman. No Aqua Boy. I didn't want to use gun bars, but I'm hot fall. But Halobo Kang said I'm the preservist. I don't like to use. Can I restart?
Bring it back. Bring it back.
I might use more gun bars than Arabs, but Halobo Kang said I'm the preservist. Straight facts. I had Razor use a few against Low Jam, they've been trash. Cause I'm the only Super Saiyan gun bar messiah in the MBL. And straight from the top, these bullets will be sitting on his head like a straight cap. So the great Razor was inactive for a while. That's funny. He comes back to face my Shesha and I'm like, Akfani, it's raining balls and the fuck is staying sunny. You're gonna have a problem against me. A Razor doesn't have the same effect when it's rusty. Voltoch, I hope you choke like Voltoch when he's smoking with the chalice. Cause your artistry doesn't grow like a midget with a growth hormone imbalance. Cause your midget, I hope you choke like Voltoch when he's smoking with the chalice. Cause your artistry doesn't grow like a midget with a growth hormone imbalance. You're facing an Aquarius, a February killer with malice. I'll crack Razor's face and knock the Libra star sign off balance.
That's what it is right there.
In this battle, just watch, I drop bombs, I don't kill time. I'ma clink this clock, you'll get KO'd by a straight right. Got you thinking about Ben Tennyson's Omni tricks in your right mind? Nah, it's just me sticking my left fist in Razor's right mind. You think you slicker than this nigga? Yeah, I doubted that. Uzozumoya and Jenny Trekless Squad at camp. Listen to this. You act, bro. Your shit ain't booming. Kinda like Ntukza's solo recorded music. See how my easy does it? I can yo this midget.
Let's
you
go.
Think you slicker than this nigga? Yeah, I doubt it, yeah. Uzozumoya and Jenny Trekless Squad at camp. You act, bro. Your shit ain't booming. Kinda like Ntukza's solo recorded music. See how my easy does it? I KO this midget. He won't stand another chance like the Tear Gas Classic.
Yes!
Here's another one. I didn't want to use gun bars, but I'm hot for. I couldn't imagine coming into a barrel and lead it like petrol. Small boy. Kuzalentoana. I'm not a barrel tip. Mzoipeta. No matter if I come to or is it. Mzoiseta. Ugulalu boy is suicide machine. I'm going to die that lever. But you're going to swallow a clip that's longer than the Earth's equator. I won't die from a nigga called Razor. Yeah. Fuck you and whoever who raised, yeah? Who's gonna eat a shovel today? Razor. Cause I'll be stabbing niggas with a blade. Razor! Yeah, I'm going to raise the plastic. Now I'm going to lose some cock on a pull mastiff. I'll whitewash this kid. I'm a well conditioned soldier. I'll blow the dandruff shit off his face, head, and shoulders. Excel Lloyd! Excel Lloyd! Oi! Excel Lloyd! I'm an assassin. You're bound to be destroyed. Excel Lloyd!
Yeah.
This battle, you'll never enjoy. Excel Lloyd! Peganino Floyd, Al Mayweather Lloyd! Tingoet play am jam. Excel Lloyd. I'm an assassin. You bound to be destroyed. Excel Lloyd. This battle you'll never enjoy. Excel Lloyd. Peganino Floyd. Al Mayweather Lloyd. This fist will hit the top like a car mixing water and oil. Time. Yeah.
Round three. Yeah. We all came to listen to this. Oh. So unfair. I should have just came here unprepared to show this nigga that I'm far from being scared. After this battle, Trinity will be nowhere to be found. They give up on booze, but hey, my lady, where's Trinity? I will tell them disappeared. So this nigga, no match for me. The shit that I just did here, catastrophe. Let alone rap or wrong. What's that for slow rass? Got no raps for me. Minang feel like I think it's a good birthday celebration. Yeah, I'm like there's too many cheers for me. Push Louis Sands. I was like, bitch, push Lou. I mean, I always aim high. This is not CPR. I never push Lou. Except for your casket. That's the only thing I'm gonna push low. Hey yo, Nyayas must see the Matrix. Hey yo, welcome to the Matrix, Trinity. I'm about to hit you. I'm about to hit you with so many intendras till they add up to infinity. I'm sorry if you see two cats, but I'm the one you're facing. Gun bars, nah, watch out for this meat is chasing. I ain't.
Hey!
Trinity
was a female.
Gun bars, nah, watch out for this meat is chasing. I ain't talking about Jada, but these bars will be hard for your head to wrap around. If you try, you're gonna be stuck in an entanglement. Wait, give you a 360. I ain't talking about Jada, but this bars will be hard for your head to wrap around. If you try, you're gonna be stuck in an entanglement. Wait, give you a 360 revolution. You should take this red pill before this meat is reloaded. To teach you a lesson, cause as soon as I'm off, Uyazi, to duck these shots, cause ain't no way you can stop them. Bars. As soon as I'm off, Uyazi, To the crowd, I just show you how to end a son like Neo. This battle is a perfect trilogy, but there's no resurrection for you.
It's not done, future.
I'm done. That was Matrix.
The second.
Yeah.
The first one.
The first one.
The first one.